My name is Anam Ali and I'm a software consultant at Guidewire Software. My day-to-day tasks usually include looking at customers' requirements and seeing how can I develop on those and develop solutions for them. So we have the core product that is created by professional development, and we take that core product and apply it to the customer needs. It is essential if you're coming from an IT degree to have good technical skills. When you have the good technical skills, it's easy to integrate into the company. The other two skills I think are very critical to an IT or software development role is communication skills and time management skills. Communication skills are very important because we have such a diverse office itself. And finally, time management skills, I think they're very important because we have so many deadlines that we need to work on, and it is very important that we prioritize the work properly. The thing I love about my job is that I'm always learning something new. I'm always creating, and it kind of resonates with me because that's something that I stand for, always being creative and always learning something. I'm surrounded by so many smart people that there is never a day where I'm not learning something new. So in third year in DIT, we have to do a 6 month internship, and I interviewed for Guidewire. The next day I got a reply that I got the job, and it was a 6 month rotational internship. I was working in two of their departments, product development and also professional services. You learn a lot in the internship. I learned AngularJS, which I had never learned before. I also learned Gosu, which is their own language, but it's very similar to Java, so I was able to pick it up very, very quickly.